Use purge water ammo to my advantage. All these machines for. Turn into something tasty.
Thank you.
to do with this, but you never know. I'll need these later, for sure. I don't think I can use this for anything, but I'll keep it just in case. But might come in handy later. Okay. Into the cliff. I wonder what's inside. There's some kind of tunnel. I should take a look around. A relic. Get to it. It's a huge wall of metal. Or is it some kind of door? Metal flower. I don't think I can get past those vines. Better leave it for now. I've seen one of those drones before, but if I find a way to get it down, I can get its data. I wonder what they used all these machines for. Maybe I can climb something to jump onto the drone.
You're mine! Going down! Taking you with me!
Okay, gotta grab the drone's data. Not gonna do much harm with purge water ammo. Thank you. machine was built to kill hunters. They used all these machines for.
Not one more step. The Tanakh don't suffer outlanders in the clan lands.
I was given rite of passage by Marshal Fashav. I'm not here to fight.
Hair like blood. This is the warrior who defeated Gruda, champion of the traitor Regala. Her life is not ours to take. You may enter, but mind our ways. You will be watched.
I'll keep that in mind.
I Outlander.
I'll save the extra stock for later.
Anyone up for a game of Machine Strike? Who wants to play some Machine Strike? I'm ready for a game if you are. May the best player win. Your move. Go ahead. My turn. And off the board you go. Your turn. You hit a weak spot. I should have known better. All right, I'm up. My strategy seems to be paying off. I'll take that win. Good game. Let's see what you're made of. All yours. What to do now? You're up. What will I do? All yours. All right, I'm up. That machine's done. Down. My poor machine. Guess we're putting that piece away. Another piece off the board. You hit a weak spot. Well done. Well played. Victory is yours. Let's begin. Your move. What will I do? Go ahead. Another piece off the board. off the board you go. You're up. What to do now? Your turn. That machine's done. Guess we're putting that piece away. Your turn. Go ahead. Not leaving me with many options, are you? My turn. This is not how I thought this game would go. My turn. Your move. And with that, the game is yours. Congratulations. This is going to be interesting. All yours. All right, I'm up. You're up. What will I do? One down. Guess we're putting that piece away. I'll admit it. You know what you're doing. Another piece off the board. What to do now? One down. I can always count on that machine's armor. All right, I'm up. And off the board you go. That's a win. And the last of my boards. That merits this prize. I'll see you later.
Air is starting to clear. Storm's over.
This time I will make a trade. You know my stock?
Return when you need
it. How can I help you today?
I do my best to keep customers happy.
So, I think
I don't need a chaplain telling me what battle's like.
The real battle is arguing with you.
A lot of wounded. What's going on?
Look, we don't get those hearts, we don't get water, then everyone dies. I'm going back to the pens. I'll gut those machines myself.
So machines did this?
An Easterner, with a hair like blood. The Outlander from the Embassy.
You killed Greta, Regala's champion. He was one of ours.
It's Aloy, and I'm not looking for any trouble.
Maybe I could use some trouble right about now.
Out there is a big herd my people harvest. We take the machine's hearts, send them to our capital, get paid with water. It's harder every year. Killer machines keep showing up to defend the herd. Last one hit us right as we were penning up our prey. Nearly wiped us out. But our quarry is still in the pens, which means if I can get their hearts, we can trade for the water we need.
If you go out there alone, you'll probably wind up dead, Draka.
I'm not going alone, Chaplain. The great champion killer is coming with me.
How about you answer some questions first? What can you tell me about this herd?
Been there for years. We harvest the parts we need from it. No more, no less. New machines always show up to replace our kills.
What about the killer machines you mentioned?
They guard the herd. The more we take out, the more arrive. First Sawtooths, then Ravagers. Now, a sandblasted Thunderjaw. Hit us right as we were herding machines into our pens. Had to leave half my hunters behind to fend it off. The only survivors are the ones you see here.
You mentioned the capital gives you water.
There's no giving. We pay tribute for it with machine parts. Parts being the most valuable. Every other desert village has some resource to exchange. But the capital of Scalding Spear is the only one with a constant supply of water. Here in dry country, it's the same as holding everyone's lives in their hands.
It is the way of the desert. How we've always survived.
Yeah.
Doesn't sound like you like this commander of yours.
Survival in the desert requires a more disciplined approach than that of other clans.
It means she really likes her rules and order.
But you don't.
I just don't like hers.
This is insubordination.
Well, I must be dehydrated.
I heard him calling you Chaplain. What does that mean?
It means I've survived our youth and outlived my brethren in many battles. As such, I counsel the Desert Clan. Those who reach my age are meant to share our wisdom with the young. Keep them on the true warrior's path when their stubbornness kicks up dust and clouds it.
You knew Regala's champion, Gruta.
He was one of ours. So was Regala. Desert Clan's pride and joy.
Why is she attacking her own people?
She feels betrayed. Regala was a legend among our clan, fearless and unrelenting. A marshal to Hikaru, chief of all Tanakhth. His judgment made flesh.
What changed?
The Karja king asked for peace, and Hikaru agreed. Regala wanted payment in kind for the atrocities the Karja committed. A Tanakhth empire that would push into the east. So she challenged Hikaru's decision. He had no choice but to face her in combat.
Hikaru won. She should have died by his hand then, but the chief let her live. For Tanakhth, that kind of mercy is a bitter drink.
Now that she rides machines and murders marshals, we might not be able to ignore her camps in the desert for much longer.
No one in the desert plans touching those camps. This is between Regala and Hikaru. If the chief's strong enough to lead, he'll prevail. If he doesn't, he'll make way for one who is.
That's a little harsh, isn't it?
So is the desert.
I'll help you harvest those pen machines if I can. Probably better if you don't do it on your own. Seems like your village needs you right now.
I like her.
An outlander after my own heart. We can leave now, or I can meet you at our outpost southeast of here.
I'll go with you.
Very well. We leave for the Southeast Canyon.
May the Ten protect you, then. I'll await your return and report to the capital.
You do that. This way. The sooner we get those machine hearts, the faster we'll get the water we need. Can't believe an outlander would lend us a hand when our own clan won't. And Jataka has the stones to tell me the commander has good reason to be strict with our water supply.
You think she doesn't?
I think she's always talking about how scarce water is in the desert. But do you really think anyone in Scalding Spear is dying of thirst? Or her own squad? No. I bet they dip their hand in the trough whenever they want. Our clan should be led by someone who knows what it's like to scrape by.
to fight, tooth and nail to survive.
And I'm guessing that someone is you?
I've lived in the fringes of the desert my entire life. I've fought for every single mouthful of water I've ever had. I know I'm a better fighter. And I'm prettier.
Uh-huh.
I'd make sure everyone gets all the water they need, no matter what village they're from.
Didn't Jataka say you guys have too little to go around to begin with?
I'm sure I'll be able to fix that somehow. There's always a way.
I guess that's a good way to look at things.
Hey, where are you off to?
You get a strong color on this.
And here I thought you'd abandon me. You still have machine parts to harvest. There it is.
Gotta get some more ammo. Follow me.
Have to excuse the mess. Our soldiers use this place to prepare themselves before herding machines into the canyon. You're, welcome to any supplies you can find. Might need them for the fight ahead.
Thanks.
There we go. Let's move out.
So, what's Anora looking for out in the Forbidden West?
Who says I'm looking for something?
I doubt you traveled all the way out here just for the scenery.
I'm trying to fix something.
I see.
No point using fire.
All right, you can keep your secrets. Guess I should just be thankful you decide my problems are worth fixing too.
We're here.
I'll help you harvest machine hearts if it'll get water for your people.
Oh, it will. That's the canyon we draw machines into. Then we block them in, and pick them off. Now, we'll have to climb over the barricade to get in. When we do, be ready to fight. I already lost good people in there. Can't wait to see the champion killer in action. You go and I'll follow.
It's a fanghorn, but it's... horns. Thank you. should try using something other than shock ammo.
The machine hearts, I'd be grateful.
Save this for a dyer.
Huh?
That's all the parts we need. I should take these to Druk.
May the wings of the Ten carry you home, my brother.
I got the hearts. We should head back to Arrowhand.
Yeah. At least now we can bag and tag these soldiers. Hold on. Since you can clearly handle a bunch of angry machines, I want to go back to where the Thunderjaw hit us. I lost a lot more fighters there. I can't just leave them to rot. They deserve to be bagged and tagged, too. Will you come with me?
Lead the way.
Glad to have you along. To think, so many have to die just to get water.
Did you try talking to your commander with Scalding Spear?
Please, the only thing she'll listen to is the sound of a bow being drawn. About that, wouldn't mind having yours at my side if it ever came to it.
I'm just passing through, Draka.
You can't blame me for trying. This is it. Where the Thunderjaw ripped through my squad.
I'm sorry, Draka.
They were warriors to the end. We should get started.
Someone's alive. By the rocks.
Speak sense, soldier.
Burrowers.
To battle!
Thunderjaw's back. This is gonna get rough.
Huh. dead Ravagers around. We can use their cannons.
Go get one. I'll draw the Thunderjaw's fire. Give me some room.
This'll do. I should check on Draka and that soldier. As good as it looks. I'll keep some extra on hand.
didn't think I was going to make it.
You did good, soldier. You're going back home. Thanks to this one.
You were the one who refused to leave your people behind.
I know I'm racking up favors here, but, did you take those hearts back to Arrowhand? We'll be right behind you.
Of course. Be careful.
With that Thunderjaw heart in hand, we'll get all the water we need. Thank you, Aloy.
Gotta brace myself against this wind. Full, but my stash has room.
Using shock ammo. Thank you.
Vespa's Fanghorns have parts I need to fix their override. Sand scraping at my armor. For the next fight.
Appreciate the extra pair of hands, Chaplain.
May your stories be told.
I didn't reach my aid without knowing how to mend a few wounds. You've returned. Where's Draka?
Just a little late, Chaplain. Gained some extra baggage on the way back. She's got the machine hearts, including a Thunderjaws. You should have seen this flame in the desert. Here. Something to commemorate our heroic victory.
A victory indeed. Command will be relieved to hear about this.
Get them to Scalding Spear as soon as you can. And tell the commander how many had to die to get them.
Huntress, may I have a word? Rumors have made their way west. They say that in addition to your bow and spear, you have a kind of second sight. Especially for matters that have to do with the old ones.
That's one way to put it.
So it's true. You've done well by my clan, but our troubles may not be as easily settled as Draka believes. I think your second sight might be just what we need.
What exactly is the problem?
Not here. Meet me at Scalding Spear. I'll explain everything.
I'll see you there when I can.
Good. The entire clan might depend on it.
That was good.
I've heard of you, Outlander. Your exploits must require some time.
A little change.
Big difference.
This isn't gonna do much. Another rebel outpost. I need to take out the leader. I don't know what they used all these machines for.
Thank you.
This will do some damage. Keep them with me for now. Without a leader, the rebels should abandon this place. But I could always deal with them now. Either way, I'm done here. I'm still not cooling off.
We'll be here next time. I've heard of you, Outlander. Your exploits.
Their machines were different from those that roam the wild.
Going down. Should be able to override that canister burner right now. Shock ammo. I'll mark this spot in my focus. Come back later.
Good day.
You wanted to speak to me?
The name's Zoka. Have you heard from up north? From Bleeding Mark?
I'm guessing that's a place.
One of the desert's villages. They send their yield of ash blood so the Bereka over there can mark the skin of our soldiers. But it's been a long time since the last supply run. Too long.
If you think something happened to them, can't you send someone to go check?
Were it up to me. But with everyone fuming about our water rations, the commander can't spare any soldiers. My face paint will strike fear in your enemies. Take a look. You mentioned the village up north sends some supplies to the capital. Ash blood? It's a crimson stone that we grind into powder for our ink. Bleeding Mark has the largest supply. Our soldiers there gather and deliver it to us, in exchange for their water rations.
Die for water.
Everyone in the clan depends on the wound in the sand for their water. Capital and outlying village alike. But the last delivery of ash blood was weeks ago. Our supply is running low. So must be their water.
If I'm out that way, I can look in on the village, find out what's the delay.
You have my thanks. Head north to a ruin where the desert meets the mountains. That's Bleeding Mark. Ask for Kentok or Natika there. They'll know what's going on.
You must have faced a lot of machines on your travels. Thought of showing off your skills in the hunting ground trials?
father.
This will break my fall.
I think I might head over to the hunting grounds later.
Your trade is welcome, Outlander. When you're not ready for ink, that will help you stand out.
No one's allowed to enter the wound in the sand. Commander's orders.
Who shall I beat at Machine Strike today?
That was assault.
You want to play? Game on. What should I do? That's it for me. Here I go. That's the end of that one. Really? Out you go. A mighty blow. Yep. My turn. That's a win for me. Good game. I'm feeling lucky. Let's go. Me again. Let's go. You're up. Board you go. Phew, you hit armor. No time for tears. No time for tears. A mighty blow. Here I go. Looks like I win. You sure made me fight for it, though. Let the battle begin. You go now. What should I do? Your turn. My turn. Out you go. Off the board you go. Thank you. That's the end of that one. Come on! Me again. Let's go. No time for tears. I win. That was fun. Maybe we play again. This is gonna be fun. I think I'm done here. What should I do? You go now. That's the end of that one. Out you go. You're up. A mighty blow. Off the board you go. Your turn. I lose. Maybe I'll have better luck next time. Show me what you're made of. Here I go. Off the board you go. No time for tears. That's the end of that one. Me again. Let's go. That's it for me. My turn. I think I'm done here. That armor really comes in handy. A mighty blow. Here I go. I think I'm done here. You beat me. Just as well. I wasn't really feeling it. I'm feeling lucky. Let's go. You're up. My turn. You go now. Out you go. Me again. Let's go. Off the board you go. With that win, you've beaten me on all my boards. That deserves a special prize. Can't wait for the rematch.
Honors.
Now this time, I must have something to eat.
You could take another look. Return to me another time.
Aren't you supposed to?
Move, soldier, move!
What's going on here?
Close combat training. Fighting at long range is a good strategy for machines. But fighting an enemy soldier means getting up in their face. I'm Lee Rocket. I run the training pit here in Scalding Spear. Only a few Outlanders have ever made it out this far west. But from what I've heard, you're a pretty good fighter. You can train here if you like, but you're only allowed your spear and a practice bow in the pit. Everything else stays with me. And if you're looking to test your fighting skills, I also offer challenges. Complete all of them, and you'll get to go up against me.
And what happens if I beat you?
I'll grant you a mark to prove you've mastered this training pit. If you earn marks from me and the pit masters of the Bulwark and Thorn March, you'll earn the right to challenge the Enduring.
I think I've heard of the Enduring. Some kind of Tanakh trainer?
More than just a trainer. The Enduring is a legendary fighter among the clans. The master of masters. Only those who prove themselves in the pits get to train with the Enduring.
Including Outlanders?
Yes. If you can beat all the pitmasters. So, what will it be? Should you want to practice or take on a challenge, just let me know. You lost, but better here in the pit than out there. This is the aerial slash. Get in the air and slash down at your enemy. is a good way to set up follow-up attacks. A jump off is a great way to get distance from opponents and to set up an aerial shot. Not bad. Not bad at all. This is the Half Moon Slash, an attack that will help you close in on the enemy. And it's a good way to chain combinations together or to get out of them.
Just as you can combine single attacks, you can also chain combinations. Try it with this one. Combine single attacks, you can also chain combinations. Try it with this one. Something different. I want you to practice using aerial slash to chain into an aerial chop. Focus now.
I yield.
That was a good fight. Pretty sure I'll have a bruise to remember it by. Here, a mark as promised.
Thanks. One down, I guess.
Go to the training pits in the Bulwark and Thornmarsh. Earn their marks, then you can challenge the Enduring. Few have ever done so, but I think you might have a shot. And if you want to train more or take on another challenge, let me know. The pit will always welcome you.
That's enough practice for now.
Strike true as the ten.
Give less water.
These rations barely get us through the day, Commander.
All right, what's wrong?
Our children are thirsty.
Doesn't Command have reserves?
Exactly!
Why put guards around the wound?
You can't just take away our water.
The wound gives less water. Our rations adjust. What's going on?
We know the way of the desert! What's stopping us from taking what we want? And
Anyone else want to complain? We're the Desert Clan. We survive with what we have.
Your commander's not much for handholding.
That is not our way. Even less so in her case. Shall we?
Sure. Can't wait.
She's with me.
Draka's not the only one with harsh words for your commander.
The desert has bred survival into our clan's blood. We spit at death and charge into battle. Maybe a little too eagerly.
Welcome, strength.
So, this is the Outlander conspiring with the dissident Draka.
Demanding water does not make one a dissident, Yara.
Doesn't make Draka a commander either. You should advise him of that.
Jataka said you needed help.
Did he now?
Aloy has a unique insight into the ways of the Old Ones. She might be able to fix this before it gets out of hand.
Get to the point. What is Jataka talking about?
There is no water.
What do you mean?
I mean the wound in the sand, that which provides the clan with the water we need to survive, is completely dry.
This water source, Jataka said it's somehow related to the Old Ones?
From what we can tell, whatever water we take, it restores on its own, over time. A few weeks ago, it stopped. I ordered rationing, searched for other viable sources, but everything else nearby is tainted one way or another.
But why the secrecy? Keeping your people in the dark seems to be making things worse.
If the clan knew, my command would be challenged.
There's no water, and you're worrying about keeping your command?
Think what you want. Between the machines, the storms, and Regala's uprising, I'm the only thing keeping this clan from falling apart.
Draka said your clan won't touch Regala.
Her grudge is with Chief Hakaro, not me. And I plan to keep it that way, so her troops don't turn on my clan. Besides, if she defeats Hakaro, she deserves to rule. That's the way of the tribe.
Draka's people sacrificed a lot to get that water. He thinks you're hoarding it for yourself.
The perfect excuse to challenge my command. Like he's always wanted. Of course he makes it sound very noble. That he only cares about his thirsty people. But all he really wants is to be in charge. And if he was, he'd face the exact same problem I have. There is simply not enough water to go around.
So how are you going to deal with not having any water?
Ration what little we have. Buy time to fix the wound.
And in the meantime, people die of thirst?
Every corpse weighs on me. That is what it means to be a commander. What matters is that the clan survives, as a whole.
I can't promise anything. But if this wound was built by the Old Ones, I might be able to fix it.
How exactly do you intend to do that?
Just show her the wound, Yara.
Very well. You can tell me when we get there.
After you.
The wound in the sand is this way. You're not Karja. We're Oseram.
I was born amongst the Nora, as far east as you are west.
I've heard of your people. They say only those who are exiled leave your lands.
There are exceptions.
What business does a Nora exception have in the West?
Believe it or not, to help people, even the ones who don't want it.
Sounds like a difficult path. This is it. The wound in the sand.
Definitely built by the Old Ones. Focus should show me more. Pipes. Leading outside the settlement.
What do you see?
A trail.
What are you doing?
Your wound leads underground.
We've tried going down there, but it's too narrow for anyone to reach the bottom. Where are you going?
I think I can lead us to where the water comes from. I'm used to.
How?
Doesn't matter.
What matters is that the wound is fixed and my people survive. Lead the way.
can grab this from my stash later. I should be able to turn off my focus for a while. I can follow the pipe's general direction now. I can always check the trail with my focus, make sure I'm still on track.
Machines! Draka wanted your help in gutting his machines.
Thanks.
Where to now?
Your wound has veins that spread underneath the sand. I'm just following their trail.
Not to another machine ambush, I hope.
Believe it or not, I have better things to do than try to kill you. Those flowers. The ground's wet, too. The vein must have leaked here. Not enough to be the cause of the missing water, but enough for these plants to grow. We're on the right track.
You see all that from a patch of wet sand?
Yep. Machine's resistant to plasma. better. Is that enough? That mound. It looks like the metal from the wound. We really are following its trail. As I've been saying, the desert kills, but it also surprises. That goes past that ridge. We're gonna have to do some climbing.
Nothing we can't handle, I'm sure.
And a very dead soldier.
Is it one of yours?
I need to take a closer look.
I need to get rid of the machines first. Follow my lead. Shield's not gonna help me here.
Ready to fight!
fix the override for wireless. Should be able to use it. Were they sent off? You know him?
That is one of Draka's men. I will cut off that dissident's head and feed it to the vultures if he had anything to do with...
We don't know what happened here yet. And we still have a trail to follow.
Lead the way.
Water. Barely a lick's worth. But there are no streams in this area.
Which means...
These anchors. That soldier must have used them to get up this cliff.
He must have been going back to Arrowhand when those machines got him.
Maybe he found something up there worth reporting back about.
We'll find out soon enough.
Is this
the problem? I'm gonna need my focus. That weapon. Looks like Draka's man tried to pry this open, but he didn't know what he was doing. And now the water's not going where it's supposed to.
Sabotage.
Or ignorance. This is gonna do anything.
The water is still leaking.
I gotta try something else. Maybe if I follow that main pipe, I'll find something useful. What do you need me to do? Just, stay here. Let me know if anything changes. I'm gonna take a look around. Valve. That might help.
Hey! It stopped leaking.
So it looks like that stopped the water flow. Now I just need to find a way to get it to Scalding Spear. That's the same type of machinery we found outside. Only this one's not leaking. Maybe it can help me switch the water flow. Gotta open the valve upstairs. Get that water circulating. Getting up through there. There. I bet I can use that. System switched back. Couldn't hold the water pressure. I gotta get up to that valve faster.
Is it done?
Not yet. I'm working on it.
Was that supposed to do anything?
I guess not. Looks like I can redirect the water with this thing. Maybe that'll bypass the leak.
It's leaking again. Whatever you did, undo it.
Better close that up again.
The leak's disappeared.
Making progress. Sounds like the water's switched. Gotta open the valve upstairs. Get that water circulating. Sounds like that did something.
Aloy, I can hear water in the room again.
Anything leaking?
Not that I can see.
Let's hope that means my plan worked. That should do it.
This will return water to Scalding Spear?
Checking the wound is the only way to be sure.
Draka knew what would happen if the capital was left without water, but he didn't care! All he wanted was to cause a crisis so he could challenge my command.
We don't know that for sure.
Meet me back at the wound when you can. Please. To make sure the water will flow.
I will. Don't do anything rash about Draka.
Only an upstart acts rashly. A commander bides her time. Hey. The desert was kind to lead you to us.
Things are about to get ugly between Draka and Yara. Maybe I can head it off. Pouch is full, but my pack has room. From this angle. If what Jataka says is true, Yara and Draka will end up killing a lot more than just each other. There has to be something I can do.
Your trade is welcome, Outlander.
I see soldiers guarding the wound in the sand. But no Yara. What's going on?
I do need the trade.
make sure he...
Keep that in good condition.
How did they do it?
Come on, go right.
Help a Tenarch trader earn a living. You there. Come and trade.
I need to see the wound.
I'm afraid your presence is required in the commander's quarters.
Is everything okay?
The dissident Draka has been apprehended for interfering with the wound.
How did he interfere?
He entered the wound by force, saw that it was empty, except for a slow trickle that began when you fixed the device in the desert. He did not take it well.
Of course he didn't. I'll go meet with them. The water's coming back, slowly. It'll take a while for it to be full, but at least it's something. And now Draka's seen it too. Great.
You have some nerve!
You're one to talk.
That doesn't sound good.
Good day.
Watch your tone!
Or what?
How could you let this happen?
How did I let this happen? You're the one who sabotaged the wound in the first place. You're lucky we were able to fix it, or your head would already be on a spear.
You call that fixed? It's just a dribble. And it's not my fault. I already told you, Ukta came to me. He said he found something in the desert that might get us water. I had no idea it had anything to do with the wound.
And you expect me to believe that?
Aloy, I came for the water that was owed to us, and when I found out that there is no water, they arrested me.
As I already told you, the water is returning, but slowly. It'll be weeks before the wound is full again. Until then, I will send Arrowhand what I can.
You hid what happened to the wound. How can we believe you now?
Draka.
No, you know what? Enough of this! No more words! Consider that a challenge!
Gather your squads then, and meet us at the Gate of the Vanquished. I have a challenge to prepare for. Leave me!
This will be the end of the clan. I have to stop it. We have to stop it.
Hold on a second. Help me understand. What do you mean, the end of the clan?
Both sides will take their most loyal squads to the Gate of the Vanquished. Then they'll butcher each other as part of a ritual challenge. But it won't stop there. Whoever wins will try to wipe out the loser's loyalists all over the desert. The fighting could last for months. Those two scabheads are going to doom us all.
Can't you stop them?
I'm a chaplain. I provide counsel. I cannot force them to heed it. Even Chief Akaro can't intervene. It is a matter for the clan alone.
What is this gate?
The doorway to a dead cauldron. A symbol of what the tribe aspires to. The defeat of deranged machines.
Dead? What shut it off?
No one knows, but it is a place of great significance for our clan. Even greater now, since it will mark the onslaught of a massacre.
What makes you think I can help you stop them? I'm not even from this tribe.
They both owe you a debt. You aided them when no one else could. And you've seen into their hearts, just like I have. Misguided in different ways, but no less worthy of the people they protect. Your words might be enough to spear some sense into them.
Yeah, well, they're not exactly good listeners.
And you are no ordinary speaker, especially with a bow in your hand. I will go to the Gate of the Vanquished, southwest of here, to stall them. But without you, I'm afraid we'll run out of body bags fast.
Sounds like there are people in trouble.
Over here! You, Nora! Can you assist us with these charges?
We're supposed to be guarding against strangers! And Nora's fighting the charges!
That doesn't mean you can stop fighting them!
Now we have a chance!
Watch them!
That one, Kitaka!
Pick your target! Take your time! Fire discipline, Hatakuto!
We're not out of this yet.
Rise to the challenge!
Guessing you were to knock the patrol. How did you end up in trouble with those chargers?
You need to answer our questions. We don't answer yours.
Hatakuto, she just fought on our side.
That doesn't mean she's an ally.
That's pretty much exactly what that means. And we've enough to do chasing down these Regala zealots without picking fights with Nora warriors.
Regala's desert to knock. We should be fighting alongside her instead of sitting this out.
Regala has forgotten her duty, and let her anger at the Karja draw us into. We will speak about this later. You fought with courage and honor. You're free to go on to the Grove, Nora.
The Grove?
Our capital. If you want to spend time in this area, you'd be wise to check in with the commanders there.
If Fergala's broken her duty, then why aren't we bringing her to justice?
Because we follow orders. And orders are we stay neutral in this fight.
What sort of soldier hides from a fight?
It's questions like that that got us posted to guard duty here in Tufto.
Shut that machine down quick with shock ammo. Doesn't look like there's any way to climb this tallneck. prepared. For anything now. Wish there was a way to climb this tall neck, but I don't see one.